by serving. Thank you. Gargoyle upgrade to the Leaf Suit allows Pathfinders to grapple onto certain target points within a limited range, allowing them to reach areas where jumps prove insufficient. Testing purposes, the Viper Coil is currently limited to particular targets.
As it's been with the isolation policy in effect, I've often found myself in the company of a Pathfinder named Edwin Hall. The things he can do in a leaf suit are astounding. Some nights we'll head to the rooftop above my office and watch the auroras. I have no idea what he could possibly see in me, though. I tend to ramble a lot. I mean, who wouldn't find Mesoamerican calendrical systems anything other than fascinating? Guys love that stuff, right?